It's time for disaster training for the Salvation Army. As you can see, they've got a few vehicles set up behind us right now. This is a pretty amazing operation. You never believe how much goes into the Salvation Army's role when we have a disaster. I'll have the full story coming up for you later on Orlando's Morning News on News 96.5 WDBO.